Is you a bad boy? Like a proper bad boy? Yes, people, it's Bourbon Fragrance. I am Pete. I am back, and today I want to talk about this fragrance that I hate the ball, but the scent is fantastic. It's from Carolina Herrera. It's Bad Boy Le Parfum, and I have to say, I hate this bottle. And as much as they're trying to be creative, and I understand that, I just can't stand it. I really can't. However, I'm gonna bypass all that because the scent itself is fantastic, and I have to say, it's one of the best compliment getters. It's a really good date night fragrance, and I mean, the atomizer is, what the hell is that? That's awful. But hey, we're going to talk about the fragrance itself and talk about how it goes, how it performs, what it does. So let's just crack on into this. So this thing was released, I think, yeah, last year, which again, it's quite a new release. Again, they did an EDT which really had nothing about it, which I've smelt it, didn't really think much of it. So I thought, right, okay, we'll just leave it because I wasn't very impressed. Smelt this one, I was like, oh, they've improved on it. So I thought I'd give it a crack, see what I think. Again, like I say, this is going at the back of my collection because I just cannot stand the bottle. The atomizer's pack, I mean, that's terrible. In terms of atomizers, that's probably on the weakest. It's nearly as bad as the rubber ones from Thierry Mugler, but God rest in peace to that man. But these, it's just pants. It's like 54,000 sprays to get it out. So, on the performance wise, off my skin, I get a good hour and 15 to half an hour and a half to perform, project off my skin. It's been a long day. And longevity is a good 10 hours on my skin. So again, I'm gonna give it a kudos for the fact that it's a good long-lasting performer. For the price you're paying, I think it's about £60 you're paying for this. You can get it from most discounted websites at the moment. So again, good thing that it's not been discontinued, unlike Blue Yves Saint Laurent, Nadoise Blue Electrique. I hate that freaking word. That's such a long word for me. But this one on the top, it's got some grapefruit cannabis. Now the cannabis is a quite of a green part of it, and it's kind of balanced up with the fragrance. With the so each part of the breakdown is actually balanced quite nicely. So they've got the green with the cannabis, but the freshness and the citrusness of grapefruit, which again balances each other out quite nicely, which is really unusual. And then in the mid, it's got the black pepper and the geranium. Now, again, your pepper is going to be the spice, and it's going to be smoothed out with the florals of the geranium, which makes, again, a really balanced fragrance. Again, I'm no hate on Carolina Herrera, but like I say, but and then the base, you've got your vetiver and leather, and the leather is very predominant in this, and you can definitely tell it's one of those evening fragrances, going out fragrances. It could be a new clubbing king as well. I think this is one of the better ones that has come out in recent times. Again, would I wear it any other time? Probably not. Better fall and winter, because the colder it is, the better this will be performing. The summertime, I think it's just going to overpower everyone. It's going to be a bit cloying, and it's going to just annoy the hell out of everyone. Especially if it's a lazy, sunny day, and it's been quite warm, and you're still warm off the skin. It's just going to go nuts off your skin. So that's why I'll say, do this in fall winter. So if you want anything else, let me know. But there you go. Carolina Herrera, Bad Boy Le Parfum. It's better than I thought. Right, so there you have it. Carolina Herrera, Bad Boy Le Parfum. Better than I expected. I will say this. I wish fragrance companies would have slightly shorter blooming titles for their freaking fragrances. Because for me, it's like gobbledygook. Because I was looking at mine and going, I'm trying to remember it all. It's like, this is the joys of being dyslexic. You just can't, you see it all jumbled up, and it's like, ugh. So, enough about that. Let me know what you think about Carolina Herrera Bad Boy Le Parfum. If you want a top 10 list, fragrance review, or a question, hit me up anytime you like. Not a problem. I'm also on Instagram with Fun with Fragrances. And as always, you absolute legends. Thank you so much for watching. Smell sexy. Peace out.